We say something about the Psalms. We have been offering Psalms every morning. Psalms for the healing of the soul of our nation. For that's what we do. When we don't know what else to do, we offer it to healing. Praises, psalms, songs, poetry. For it is said that these are the psalms that draw holiness into the world. These are the psalms. These are the songs. This is the creativity that draws the Shekhinah, because she cannot bear to be without us when we are at our best. So, hallelujah, let's draw that Shekhinah. Let us draw her into creation.
Hallelujah.
Oh, the breath of every living thing.
Hallelujah.
It said that in the sukkah, Adonai and Yahweh, you know, the name and the euphemism, Yud Hey Vav Hey. If you add up the letters of Yud Hey Vav Hey and Adonai, you get 91, and that is the sukkah. The gematria of sukkah as well. But now we won't have the sukkah to remind us that we need to bring those upper and lower worlds together all of the time. It is our work. It is our work to lift up the ordinary and make it holy. To praise with everything that we have.
Hallelujah.
Oh, the breath of every living thing.
Hallelujah.
If our mouths were as full of song as the sea, and our tongues could sing like the waves, and our lips express like the sky, and our eyes flash with the light of the sun and the moon, and our hands spread forth like the eagles of heaven, and our feet as swift as deer. Oh, the breath of every living thing, the breath of every living thing. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Uzo. Hallelujah, Big Vurotav. Hallelujah, Ogulo. Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Oh, praise God for the place, for the actions, for the deeds, for the goodness and the greatness. Oh, hallelujah, Beteka Shofar. Hallelujah, hallelujah, b'tofu machol, with drums and dancing. Hallelujah, with the oud and the flute. Hallelujah, 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 b'tzil tzalei shama. Hallelujah, b'tzil tzalei teruah. Let everything that breathes thank and praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Give us a drink of Zman Simchatenu. this time when the upper worlds and the lower worlds, the heavens and the earth are so close they kiss, that the way the world is supposed to be is closer to the way that it is. Let us not lose that light, that hope, our ability to praise all that is good, all that is possible. Following this service, you'll find a Zoom link to enter into the Yisker service. It'll be on our website. Maybe that's the easiest place to find it. We'll go right into Yisker after this service, but know that we have this Shabbat. Tonight we'll make Havdalah, and our holy days will be over for this season. But we'll always have the moon, the new moon, the full moon, Shabbat, and before we blink an eye, just when we need it most at the darkest time of the year, we will have Chanukah. Chanukah that dares us to make lights in the darkness, to believe in miracles when they don't seem possible. I can't even begin to imagine what the world will look like then. I'm hoping it will be healed, closer to healing, closer to what we have hoped for during these holy days, a good year, a healthier year, and a year that brings us closer to peace. Say it with me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Draw in the Shekhinah every chance you get.
Hallelujah.
Grow that light in your soul.
Hallelujah.
And God willing, we will find ourselves.
Hallelujah.
In this year of 5781. Justice.